beta program is full, but you can become a beta tester right now. But first, let me introduce myself. Hello guys, I am Utsanjan and you are watching 𝘾𝙊𝙉𝙏𝙆𝙉𝙏𝙎. So first of all, open the Play Store. After opening the Play Store, search for Beta Maniac. And then install the app from here. After clicking the install button, sit back and relax until the installation completes. After installation completes, open the app from here and then click on Next. Now you will be asked to sign in to your Gmail account. Don't change anything in this screen and then click on Next. Now click on this refresh button and it will refresh all the app list. Green dots beside apps will indicate that the app is already in the beta program. Blue dots will indicate that you are not in the beta program but you can. And the white dots will indicate that there is no space in the beta program, but you can bypass that. For example, the green dot beside Discord means that I have already enrolled in the beta program of Discord. Now let's choose an app in which I will like to enroll in the beta tester. Let's choose YouTube as there's a blue dot beside it. Now let's find out if the beta tester is full in the Play Store. Search for YouTube. You will find that the beta program is already full, but still we can enroll in it. Click on the YouTube icon in the Beta Maniac application. Now you will be offered by Google LLC to join the beta tester program from here. So now let's click on Become a Tester. Voila, you are now enrolled in the beta tester program. Wait a few minutes and then check in the Play Store app. Search for YouTube and you will find that you are now enrolled in the beta program. The beta word is so satisfying over here. Even if you don't get any update over here after a few minutes, you will get it after a few hours. No need to worry about that even if the beta program is full. So guys, do like this video if it deserves one. So that's all for today. Thank you, bye bye, and I'll be back with another one soon. Stay dope.